of my true love's hair. His face so soft and wondrous fair.